So do you have one running track and one playing softball somewhere?
Both of them are not the same.
Gotcha.
We need one of four.
Two on two.
From Miami, Jonathan Fee.
Yeah, that's
also from Miami, Peter Cook. From Xavier, Jacob Lowe. Running for Butler, Eric Baum. Miami's Sean Torpy. Also from Butler, Chandler Magaha. Running for Miami, Anthony Camareri. From Xavier, Tom Garden. And running for Miami, Mitchell Turner. Finishing up the first team from Indiana Wesleyan, Chad Ellis.
Yeah, I can't imagine. I just can't. Right. We're actually, we just bought a house in Florida, so we'll probably move at the end of this year. So we might get to see one more cross country season.
And then Xavier's Jacob Law pulling ahead.
Come on, Jacob!
We're really happy.
Let's go, Jacob!
Miami's Sean Torpy taking home first place. The time of 151.28. He's followed by Fee out of lane 5, also from Miami, with a time of 151.